I think I'm going to make a time lapse of this ride. Make it a little more interesting, perhaps.